ครับเป็นรับก่อน
Just pass there. Hey, you good, buddy? Tree top tall and wall to wall. Travis, you messed up, son of a bitch. What you doing on my road?
Late on a gig, bud. I'm taking the shortcut past Silent Hill. Stumbled for coffee as soon as I hit Brahms. I'm beat.
Bad dreams still keep me awake. I told you, man, a girl or two would go a long way. Sleep like a baby
with a chick in your cab.
Guess I just don't meet the right girls, bud.
Maybe if you weren't always blabbering about Luby Apartments when you were younger, how you don't even remember how or why.
Hey, chill. You don't see me bringing up your issues.
No need. My old lady keeps me fully informed of my failings. The girl keeps notes.
You mean she hasn't left you yet?
Any day now. See you around, Travis. Take it easy.
10-4. Catch you later, buddy.
Huh? Hey, come back!
Oh, pa-shout out daw si ano, Jello Francisco. Yun. Salamat pa rin ola. Enjoy mo lang. Kung naglalaro ka yan, hindi mo tinutunan ka yan.
Someone's in there. Safe now. Hey, someone help her. Where is everyone?
Sabi ni Aaron of Sede, takbo master daw.
Where am I? Silent Hill. What happened last night? That girl. Did she make it? They would have taken her to the hospital. Coon Street.
I need to see if she's okay.
Ano pa yung una nating ano location na pupuntahan? Pansimilyo Hospital. Bago yan, maghanap muna tayo ng mga gamit, mga weapon, kaya mga supply, mga gamot, gano'n.
Yeah.
Itong sushi na to para to sa ano eh. Sa motel. Yung UFO ending. Pinaka ano na. Gusto nyo tapusin agad. Kung ano, kung natapos mo na nung unang story. Sige. Okay. Napasok mo tayo sa hospital. Wait na. Baka meron pag
Hey, you a doctor?
Can I help you?
That fire last night. The girl who was burned. Is she here?
A girl? We've received no new patients in the last day or so. Was she hurt?
She was burned all over.
Are you a relative? What did you say her name was?
I don't know her name. I was the one who saved her from the fire. She must have been brought here. Is there another hospital?
I'm sorry. Perhaps someone in reception could help you. I have urgent business to attend to. Goodbye.
Ganyan yung salamin. Ano kaya nangyari dito? Hindi ba yung reflection? Hindi, yeah, balik tayo. Labas tayo.
You're the girl from the fire. How did you... I'm seeing things. This ain't right.
Password na ito. Yan po. 312-319 po. Pero may ano yan. Hanapin natin kung saan ang galing yung ano, yung code na yun. May kita natin yan mamaya. Yung 3123 sa kasi 19. Mamaya, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung bakit. Yun yung password nun. Thank you. Dito punta natin sa may ano, lunch. May staff lunch. Yan. Bam. Meron na tayong ano. May 3-1 na tayo. Nakawala naman si 2-3. Yan si 2-3. Yan si 2-3. Ayan o. Lucy 23. So, 1-9 na lang yung ano. Yung wala. Natin dito tayo sa exam room. So, para makita yung ano kung sino yung last code, yung 19, yun nyo lang tong ano, x-ray. Yan o. Sarah 19. Buo na yun, kaya yun yung code dun sa may ano, health box. 312-319 yung code. Yun na yun.
Thank you.
Makakarap na natin siya. Ito pa yung nakuha natin, Future Peace.
What is this? You! What was that thing? This isn't happening!
Are you okay? Sorry, did I startle you? My name is Lisa. I'm a trainee here. Are you waiting for someone?
No. No, I'm just... Well... I'm done here. Name's Travis. Nice to meet you, Lisa.
You sure you're okay? You look a little shaken up. Sorry.
No, it's okay. To be honest, I've been a little off all day. I was in a fire last night. I think it boiled my brain a little.
The fire in the business district? How awful. I heard about that. No one knows how it got started. And that poor girl, Alessa Gillespie, to die like that.
Alessa? She died?
Yes. Sorry, did you know her?
No. But... Never mind.
Well, I have to run. Dr. Kaufman wants to meet me over at Cedar Grove Sanitarium, and he'll be mad if I'm late. Maybe see you around? Take it easy, Travis.
You too, Lisa.
Tatahakin na naman natin tong ano. Itong Cerdo Hospital. Asa na yun? Itong Cedar Grove Sanitarium. Ayan. Pero hanggang ano muna tayo, Batchers. Yun yung ano natin, yung way natin.
Thank you.
hanggang dito po muna tayo. Abangan nyo na lang po sa sunod na ano, walkthrough yung part natin. Mabingi sa inyo at next time. Maya-maya. Abangan nyo lang po yung ano, next na part.